We're going to look at the diagnostic imaging department. We have new digital x-ray equipment and a portable x-ray unit. With these units, we are able to obtain crisp, clear images with minimum radiation exposure to the patient. This is our general purpose x-ray rooms. The tables will lower enough that you do not have to use the stool to get on the table, and then we can also raise the tables enough so that staff are able to function and position patients. Our new tables hold 600 pounds comfortably and will be able to take care of all size patients. The room is accommodated with table procedures and for standing wall bookie procedures. And the x-ray tube is able to move all over the room if we need to do procedures on patients on a stretcher or them standing.
Mobile Evolution Portable. It's designed for shooting mobile x-rays up onto the floors in ICU and then for the ward patients that are unable to come down to the x-ray department. So we're taking the room to the patient.
That's fantastic.
And this being a digital system is that once we take the image, we can send the image without having to come back down to the department to the radiologist so we can get a stat read on a patient's up on the floor.